rules. We don't even know if they're rules. They don't even know what they are, but they're all of a sudden they're doing it. I know that if there's a copyright, they nail it. We can't download it. Just like that, boom. Sorry, before the show's over, someone will have grabbed it and said there's a copyright, depending upon who you do. It's kind of neat. But anyway, that's technical stuff that I don't understand. That's why Tim's doing all the work. But this is the Duncan Showroom for those that are tuned in. There is a donate button. I know we say it a lot. No one seems to ever take heed of it. But if you do help by doing it through PayPal, it's at least, if anything, it shows us that you guys are listening and that there's some value to what we're doing, right? Look at it that way. It's not that you're just putting value to what it is we do, because we do this 7 days a week, and then we come up to the 39 days, and we do it for another 333 shows in that time, and then go back to our regular shift. So I guess you could say we're addicted. You have to be careful about addiction. There was a guy the other day walking down the street trying to panhandle because he was addicted to brake fluid. I said, brake fluid? He said, yeah, it's okay. I can stop whenever I want. Sorry. Hey, he's a drummer. You're hired. Hey, get us back. Got his guitar. It's kind of neat of being in this business for 14 years, because the whole idea of the Duncan Showroom experience, or the showroom experience, is to create a venue where it's about the listening audience. It's the audience that's listening to the people on stage. It is all about the music. We make it as easy as possible. All seats face the front. That way you're always got your eye on the stage. It gives you that ability to just sit down and float with it. At certain times you can actually hear popcorn hit the floor. That's how quiet it gets in here. But what it allows us to do is to all go on the journey that the performers on stage, they rehearse, they take time. Even if it's in a jam, it's something that they've honed their skills to get to that point where they can actually listen and go on that journey. We can all be part of it, and that's a wonderful experience. But in doing that, it means the only way to really do that is to have no alcohol. And if you're doing that, then you might as well make it all ages. That means you really encourage the youth in your community to get out and expand themselves musically to whatever level they start off with. And I bring that up because this guy over here, Brock Troy, was like a rapper. That was out here. I remember it was like, what? And these guys, yeah. And it was cool, And from that, it spawns a further interest, right? And that interest has taken the gentleman into some, and I say gentleman, not lightly, it's taken this young gentleman into a whole new area of music, which astounds me and impresses me, makes me feel proud that I was part of it along the way. And I'm sure glad he's come back to grace this stage one more time, and this year in 2016, but he'll be back in 2017 with any project this gentleman brings. I will make sure it gets you. By the way, did you know that Phil Dwyer's here next Wednesday night? Yeah. Tickets are available. Crazy show. Just saying. But that's what we're trying to do, is have some fun. And these guys are going to take us on a ride tonight. Fine Trio with Elysia Biro getting up a little later. Let's get it on, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, it was a little slow. It seriously was, but hey. It worked out.
We'll do it again.
Thank you. Just one round of fours?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead.
One, two. Thank you.
cool? You guys liking it? We never know, right? It's like we're playing stuff that not everybody necessarily knows and listens to, so there's a lot more where that came from. Thank you.
child is two kids from 1 to 92. Oh, it's been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas to you.
Home.
be nice if anyone give a round of applause to Sue's pedal and, of course, people at Duncan Showroom for letting us play here.
Dreams to share.
Thank you. Thanks for coming out.